looking to see if I see anything that could be orchid looking. And I just thought I'd do a bluebell. I don't know whether this is a proper English one. I know there's a lot of cross-pollination. But I mean, it's possible that other stalk I see was a bluebell and it's coming out late. But normally you can tell by the arsy buttons. In fact, actually, looking at that now more closely, I can see that that other thing I filmed was a bluebell. But I'll keep an eye on it just in case. I just didn't see the leaves. Normally we'll only see a stem, but it can sometimes be very orchid-like, because a lot of the times you see the flowers have trouble seeing the leaves with the wild orchids.